All right, here we are bringing you 1993 Venom Lethal Protector comic book. Look at that. Ain't that something, huh? What a cover. A lot right there, huh? All right, we have some advertising. And then here we go. We'll let you read it all for yourself, as everyone reads at a different level. That makes it more fun anyhow. That way you can look at it. See, with some more right down here. Ooh, dangerous. Ooh, what a face. And this is part one. So it's nice to have a part one. The ones are always the scariest ones to find. Very scared. Scarce. All right, and these are all the writers and stuff. So here we go. Ooh. Yuck. Gross. Wow. I think I'm getting right down to the point, huh? All right, and the advertisement. And we have some more advertising here. We will survive. Oops. Doing his job. Okay, some more advertising here. getting rough, isn't it? Ooh. Who made the mistake? Really? Ooh, look at the eyes in that business. Okay, some more advertising. Okay, the bulletin board. And some more about comics. Oh my God. Isn't that terrible? Falling through time. And it tells you what's coming up in the next part. Look at that. Big celebration, 30 years. All right. I hope you've enjoyed this. Beautiful Venon. First edition, part 1 of 6. How do you like that one, huh? Wow. All right, be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and as always, share this video with other comic book collectors, or those who just want to read it all for themselves and see it. It's really good. This was part of a trade. Traded some good old stamps for it. All right. Bye-bye now.